pull it off, and then like, you have to pay back the deficit of the pin that was added on. So that's why he took off to Michigan, and that's why I was like, no, there's a
bedroom upstairs.
My dad was born in Michigan.
I said something to him one time. I said, hey, why don't you move out there to Ross Bridge and get one of those big garden homes on there? And he says, I got to get rid of 2/3 of everything.
But my great-grandmother.
Yes, my advice is just so good.
We had a round coach house and a round
Well, totally up to you. No.
And my dad said that
I like veggies.